I, Dr. Elliot Heller, plastic surgeon. We're going to be doing a sculpture buttock augmentation today, which means using a filler to place in the butt, skin, and superficial fat area to make it rounder, broader, and higher. The sculpture is used in lieu of fat. Someone who comes in and has fat, no problem. But if the patient does not want to have the fat procedure done or has not enough fat, then we use a sculpture to make the butt much nicer. It's a 10-minute procedure, practically painless. People are doing it, it works. I'm going to demonstrate.
To do the sculpture, our patient, we're trying to enhance the part of the butt that comes down from the lower back to make this wider and higher and actually give it a bit of a lift. We're going to do that on both sides, and most women have a little deficiency of the area of the butt on the side where the hip is. So we're going to fill that area too. So right now, I'd like to fill this area here. And here, which will give it a lift. And this area here on the side to make it a little wider and nicer. Some people also want a little fill in the bottom, which we can do just to round that out. So we can fill the bottom as well. We're going to put 4 vials of sculpture in each side today to make it rounder and fuller. And the patient may require a second session, but we're going to see what we accomplish with the 8 vials today. So we have the area prepped with antiseptic, and we outline our zones that need fullness. So the first thing we do is we take our sculpture, which has been diluted, and we do a small incision with a needle only. There's no cutting, and slowly we're filling in a circular manner to get the biggest bulk we need. There is Novocaine mixed in here, so it makes it very pleasant. So the procedure is rather quick. The key is to build up the areas that were marked to enhance. So we've completed 2 zones already. The top area, the lower area that Jackie wanted, and now I'm going to fill the sides in towards the hips. This is going to make it a little broader and a little rounder. When the butt's a little rounder, it just looks aesthetically more pleasing. And because we have the lidocaine or the Novocaine in, it makes it almost painless. So we've completed 1 side of the buttock on Jackie, 3 different areas, the top, the bottom, and the side for the hip. It's nice, rounder, and fuller. We're going to be starting this side now. Again, we have our Novocaine mixed in, the stick, and we gently place the sculpture right under the skin. Gentle motion. That's great. Go to a different area. And we fill right underneath the skin, in the dermis, the sculpture is placed to fill out the contour. Some more area here. You can tell the area is getting fuller. And that's 1 vial.